Also, who buys a fish as a moving-in present?
How do we top that? It's such an awesome gift.
So awesome.
Next time they move, we'll go big.
Thank you. calling Burke. Fossil Labs report number 359. How did Dr. Robert not predict this? He should have known Bobs would eventually gain sentience. Now they've escaped Labs and began living across Barnardshire with no knowledge of what they're supposed to be. They were made for surgery. They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. And I'll be damned if my son doesn't deserve a better future than that of a faker. Colin Burke, Fossil Labs report number 387. We still have a couple of bobs down in labs, and the most peculiar thing happened. One of the blood vials.
Thank you. useless. I'm gonna miss my flight.
I just need a holiday. I must have lost my passport. It's been a rough week.
Emma!